Hey everyone, Dr. Dave here with Triad Health Center. Today I want to talk to you about ways to support your immune system. I know you've probably been thinking about it yourself a lot lately in these past many weeks about what can I do to help boost my immune system. And this is the most important thing that we can do to make our bodies the strongest as we're trying to fight off something we can't actually see. So I'm going to count down my top five ways to support your immune system. Now there are a few supplements that are extremely effective, and I use these myself every day to keep my immune system boosted. And the key with supplementation is to choose pure brands and whole food forms of the vitamins and nutrients whenever possible. This ensures your body will be able to utilize the supplements and actually give a benefit to your body. Starting at number five is vitamin D3. Now, vitamin D helps to strengthen your immune system, and there are many, many studies that show us, and it's pretty well established now, that vitamin D supports the immune system. It's a necessity. Vitamin D provides the proper signals for your immune system to turn on and go to work when needed. It's important to get your vitamin D levels in optimum range, and this usually requires proper supplementation. Now, when you have low levels of vitamin D in your body, the immune system is weakened. And that signal for your immune system to go to work doesn't happen as effectively when needed, like if you've become exposed to something infectious or stressful to the body. When vitamin D deficiency is repaired, it works almost like turning on a light switch. Your immune system is activated and boosted, and you'll function much, much better. Now, just as important as vitamin D is to the body, it's also important to take the right form of vitamin D. That's vitamin D3. I really like this brand that we carry of vitamin D3, and you want to make sure it is bound to vitamin K2. K2 is needed so that the vitamin D can be used by your body and converted fully. So vitamin D is very important for immune support. It helps put your body in the best position to fight off sickness. Now, your body can also produce vitamin D naturally by going out in the sun. And the only hard part of using the sun solely is that you have to have close to full body exposure to the sun during peak hours, between 10 to 2, for you to achieve the adequate levels of vitamin D production. And you have to do that every day for at least 20 minutes a day. Now, with consistency, your body can work up to producing naturally around 10,000 IUs of vitamin D a day, which is great. But realistically, it's not feasible for the majority of us. And that's why I favor supplementation. And I think it's important to mention, if you aren't sure of your vitamin D level, it's good to get that tested. Know your level and get it checked twice a year, in the summer and the winter. And work with your healthcare provider to know where you're at and how much D you need to supplement. Next on my list is vitamin C. Now, this may be the one you're the most familiar with already. As a potent antioxidant, vitamin C is essential for so many processes in the body. But when we're specifically looking at the immune system, we want to fight off infection. Having proper vitamin C helps to increase the production of interferons, a protein which helps the immune cells fight infection. That means vitamin C physically helps your immune cells fight stronger. Number three is zinc. Zinc plays a critical role in the function of the immune system because it's required for all types of immune fighter cell production and all immune function aspects. Now, mild zinc deficiency is known to weaken the immune system, but when zinc levels are raised back to optimal levels, research shows the immune system is strengthened, works faster, and symptoms of illness are decreased. Number two is gold. This little bottle is kind of my secret weapon, so to speak. Gold provides powerful immune support through a process, a kind of complex process called quorum sensing, which to summarize means it helps your immune system work better at the molecular level. And gosh, this works quickly and well. It's a great herbal to use when you are sick at the first sign of symptoms. But I like to also use it on myself and my patients as a prevention tool. And from its name, gold, my patients have come to say It's as good as gold because it really keeps them well, even when others around them are sick. So that's gold a must. And the number one way to support your immune system is the chiropractic adjustment. You know, my job is to teach you how to be proactive, not reactive. So when your body comes into contact with something infectious, I want you to be at the front end of it, to fight infections and sickness off, and fight them hard, so you and your family don't get sick. Now that's my job as a corrective care chiropractor, prevention and being proactive. Of course, I'll see you when you are sick, but my goal is to prevent sickness and disease from happening in the first place. That's the goal. And when we hear this all the time at our practice, I didn't get sick this year, and my kids don't get sick anymore. And the biggest thing you can do to keep you and your family healthy is with corrective chiropractic care, regular adjustments, specifically corrective style of adjustments, customized to your body, make a huge difference in your body's ability to fight off sickness and disease, keep your immune system supported. So there you have it, my top five ways to keep your immune system strong. Right now, I think it's so important that we are doing everything we can to strengthen and support our immune systems. I hope this breakdown was helpful to you. If you have another great immune boost method that I didn't mention, would you share it in the comments? Until next time.